Hello, this is Evan. I'm very excited to be here tonight presenting Winarto, making porcini. Some a little bit traditional, but a little bit modern.
Porcini what?
Risotto.
Ah, okay.
Of course.
So we're gonna start, Evan, with, this is hand-picked from the mountain.
Were they sniffed out by Ben?
Washington, yes. Mm-hmm. Okay, so would you help cut a little bit? While in the meantime, I'm gonna get the rice.
So how does one wash these?
It's not gonna be washed. It's gonna be completely raw from the forest because you want to kiss the forest.
Sure. Yeah.
Jasmine rice.
Right. How would you like them sliced? Lengthwise or widthwise?
Whatever you want. Okay?
I like lengthwise.
And there. Okay. This is perfectly cut by Evan. In the meantime, let's pour some rice here. This is rice is not from Italy, but it's from Thailand. Because we need to save money. The Italian rice is too much money. And besides, the Thai rice is better. Oh, okay. Hi, Linda. Here you go. Here to join us making risotto. We have a Thai rice. This is a modern risotto. We have this mushroom pick from the forest. And we're going to show you after this rice is cooked how to make the wine and the stock all going into the rice. Okay, so next step to make the modern risotto is to do the butter. Would you open up the butter? Yeah, and put it over there. Okay, so. Stir. Yeah, good job, Zach. Next one is mushroom. Would you, sir, put down the mushroom?
I poured my heart into slicing his mushrooms.
So the mushroom is almost done. We have the rice here. We pour.
Whoa.
Okay, what wine, Zach?
So
how much?
This wine is ultra expensive.
Yes.
7-Eleven.
1957 Chateau Lafite.
Yeah. Thank you, Evan.
And normally we don't use such a high grade of wine on risotto, but
so
in honor of the special guest.
Okay. So we put a little bit of white soy sauce. It's supposed to be salt, but this is a modern style. Oh,
this is such a classic meal.
Is it good?
Great. Excellent.
It's very buttery.
It's a great way to feed your family quickly, easily, and with a lot of class.
Definitely high class, Renato. Well done.
Ooh, tasted.
Well done. Mm. Yeah, I have. Beautiful.
Every celebrity chef needs like a signature line. Mm. Or like bam, or like.
I don't know.
Yours. Glad I didn't have to cook it. Thank
Not
you.
Not low class.
Low class.